Assalamualaikum, Dr. Zakir Naik.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
It's very nice to meet you. Okay, my name is Sadiq Fauzan bin Muhammad Fauzi and I'm a student. My question is a simple question. I watched a few videos of yours and you say that Allah sent 1,200 prophets in the world, and mentioned in the Quran is 25 names. So my question is, why only the followers of Jesus Christ, peace be upon him, has misunderstood? Misunderstood he is the God. But the other prophets, such as the followers of the Moses, did not misunderstood. The followers of the Prophet Muhammad did not understood, which he was God.
That's so, what there was also a question that I mentioned in my lecture, that there were 124,000, not 2,400. 124,000 messengers sent on the face of the earth. It's a Sahih Hadith, mentioned in Mishkat al-Masabi. But 25 are mentioned by name. And I also said that the only messengers whose followers misunderstood him to be God are the followers of Jesus. Why? They misunderstood. You have to ask them why they misunderstood. Why are you asking me? Now, because he was misunderstood, that's the reason Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala raised him up alive. They misunderstood that he claimed divinity. Most of the Christians today believe that Jesus is God. Because of that, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in Surah Nisa chapter 4 verse 158, Allah raised him up alive. So in his second coming, he will testify. He never told them to worship him. But he said, Ubudullah, worship Allah, Rabbi wa Rabbakum, my Lord and your Lord. So Allah has raised him up alive so that in his second coming, he will testify to the Christians. He never claimed divinity, but you are the messenger of God. Hope that's the question.